Humba Wumba's Wigwam. Big heap welcome to Little Bear and Bird. I'm Banjo, and my feathered friend is Kazooie. Me Humba Wumba, best magic person on island. We heard that Mumbo was the best. Not true. Mumbo amateur. Wumba best. You bring Globo magic creatures here. You have Globo? Want to give to Humba? Sure. Sure. I'll just throw it in. Magic ready. Jump in Wumba's pool. Okay, Humba Wumba. Wumba, call this Stony. Use left stick to move and press X for big heap barrage attack. Jump back into pool if wants to turn back into bear and bird. Alright, that sounds like a easy enough plan. Now I need to actually lower the volume on Recentral because that was actually... I don't know what's with the mixing in Humba Wumba's wigwam. I am Stony Banjo. So now, we can go to the world entry. Leave me alone. There's another Jinjo right there. Please. I'm Banjo the Stony. Can I come in and play? I don't know. That backpack looks kinda familiar. Are you saying we're a bear and bird in an elaborate disguise trying to cheat our way in? Yep, pretty obvious. But they're a bit short on players, so you might as well go in anyway. Okay. So, Mayan Kickball Stadium. We got training down here. What's this? Why, this looks like something that we'll be playing with later in the game. Oh my goodness. So, when you're a Stony, you can actually talk to Stonies. If you talk to them normally, they don't talk normal to you. But I'd advise you take a little training downstairs first. So it's kickball, but it's not. It's basically soccer. So, quarterfinal for Mayan Kickball. Hey, Wack, who's this ugly new guy? May the best Stony win. I don't know why the music... Right. Don't mind Banjo the Stony. Somebody's making a quesadilla in my house, and I'm hungry. You've won your quarterfinal. Move on to the semifinals. Okay, let's do this. Those shorts look stupid. How dare! May the best Stony win. Yeah, the red ones are the ones you wanna... Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Dude, what? Wow, I stood no chance. Not bad, but you need to come in first. You want to play again? I kind of got screwed over by RNG there, because they kept on showing up right next to the red one. Right. Surprised they're not shooting the red ones actively in my goal right now. Perfect. You've won your semifinal. The Mayan kickball final beckons. You have no chance of becoming the champion. That's right, the bombs are the bad ones. Don't know why I just did that. Dang it. Nope, I lost. Yes, I want to play again. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, you can't tie and you can't. And wow, the RNG is really screwing me. Like, it's putting the balls right in front of them. You've got to be kidding me. It literally warped everything in front of them again. Yes, I want to play again, and I'd like for you to stop showing up right in front of them. Thank you. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, last second victory, let's go! I declare you the new Mayan kickball champion. I'm too choked up for words. There we go. Now, actually, world entrance. We're gonna go and get that other honeycomb. All right, near Wumba's wigwam. Cause I think we're done with Stony for right now. This Wumba's magic not need Globo next time. Bear change for free. Sweet! I like it when I can change for free. So yeah, she takes over the duties of Mumbo, what he did in the first game. Humba's gonna be our... I keep calling her Humba. It's technically Wumba. It's technically Humba Wumba, but the game calls her Wumba. All right, I need you real quick. Yes. Woo-hoo! All right, we get big statue now again. Time for Ekum Bokums. All right, let's go. Oh yeah, you can also. I think you can break these signs. Or not. Jade Snake Grotto. Now you might be wondering, why am I back here again? Well, we got these right here to break. We got that to break. And that to break. I'm a menace to society. All right, so that's all we needed to do. We needed to break open that door. That door leads to where you type in codes for Cheeto. Not gonna make it. I hear you, Jinjos. But for right now, I need to have Banjo and Kazooie find you. I guess I'll show off this little thing. Also. Magical taser. What happens if you go into Wumba's wigwam with Mumbo? Mumbo not welcome. Leave now or be in big heap trouble. Mumbo, get out of pool. Mumbo not welcome. Yeah, these two have a rivalry slash they hate each other. It's just a little thing you can do. Right outside Mumbo's skull. Let's go back to playing as Banjo and Kazooie. Bum, 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 bum. Seriously, Mumbo seriously got a really big new house. Right now, in the meantime, I'm going to go over this way. I'm going to grab this green Jinjo. 1 of 5. Right. There we go. Amazing. Icorn, hardly believe it. We wheatly sorted out those flies. Enough of the crop jokes, lady. I believe you owe us a jiggy. Oh, I guess I do. Yeah, I should have talked to her first, but I didn't really care. Nope. Yep. Whoop. I believe that is all the honeycomb pieces in my hem temple. No, wait, no. I think there's one more inside of Tarzikatan's temple. But before we go into there, we have a whole door we've been ignoring. Now, this level is manageable. It's fine. It's condensed. It's not as bad. This is the prison compound. Here's the difference, though. I forget. Can I? Somebody get me out of here. All right. All right, climb on up. Go, Banjo, go! Seriously, it's amazing how climbing on a ledge like this really makes a difference. Stop giving me those ones. I hate those ones. Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum. Now, what was the password again? That's not the way to do it. I might have to come back. Again, it has been over a decade since I last played Banjo-Tooie to completion. Now we're gonna go over this way. It's over this way. As you can see, there's something right there. But we can't go in there just yet because we don't have a certain power. Oh, I did not see you. And if we look on top right here, there's actually a jiggy on top of there. You can see the glint. sheen, sparkle, sparkle. Yeah, you can hold your breath a lot longer in this game. There is actually a power-up, too, that you can end up getting that increases the total amount of time you can spend underwater or in toxic areas. And trust me, you're going to want to get that. But for right now, let's go near the entrance. Because there's a few things we can get. Now that we have that flight pad over here. I hear Jinjo. Like another Jinjo. Oh wait, hold on, I think. Yeah, it's over this way. So I thought. I heard it, and I know that that wasn't it over there. But for right now, go and get the pink Jinjo. Eight. All right, let's get some more feathers. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to check out more Banjo-Kazooie action, check out the top link for a playthrough of Banjo-Kazooie for the Xbox Live Arcade. And if you want to see another game that was exclusive to the 360 back in the day, check out the bottom link for a playthrough of Fable 2.